From the Atlas Space Flight Operations Center at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, this is Atlas Launch Control at T-minus 2 hours and holding. The countdown for this morning's launch attempt of an Atlas V rocket is proceeding as planned. Weather is favorable with a 70% chance of acceptable conditions at launch time. The temperature is expected to be 78 degrees and visibility will be about 7 miles. Our launch window extends for 20 minutes, with liftoff targeted for the opening of the window at 4:05 a.m. Eastern Time. Launching aboard a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket are the Radiation Belt Storm Probes, or RBSP spacecraft. The identical twin spacecraft, equipped with a suite of 5 science instruments, will travel in and out of Earth's Van Allen belts to enable scientists to further understand the sun's influence on Earth and how space weather can affect our daily lives. The mission is part of NASA's Living with a Star program, managed by Goddard Space Flight Center in Greenbelt, Maryland. The spacecraft were built by the Applied Physics Laboratory of Johns Hopkins University in Laurel, Maryland. The launch vehicle that will carry RBSP into space consists of a single Atlas V booster stage, the Centaur upper stage, and the two-piece payload fairing encasing the spacecraft on board. The Atlas V first stage is fueled by RP-1, a refined kerosene mixed with super cold liquid oxygen. The temperature of the liquid oxygen is about 297 degrees below Fahrenheit zero. The RP-1 was loaded shortly after rollout on Wednesday, August 28th at Space Launch Complex 41. The Centaur upper stage uses liquid hydrogen mixed with liquid oxygen for fuel. In a few minutes, the ULA launch conductor, Larry Crass, will perform a pre-task briefing to verify the readiness of the launch team to continue with the count. Following the briefing, you will hear ULA launch director, Lou Mangieri, conduct a poll to proceed with cryogenic loading of the Atlas first stage and the Centaur upper stage. At T-minus 2 hours and holding, this is Atlas Launch Control.